Hi everyone, welcome to the show of Mr. Hami Ham. Today I teach you paella. This is Spanish meals. Ingredients are rice, salt, and olive oil. First, I cook the water in the pan. It's in boiled water. Then I put the rice in the cooked water with a little bit salt and olive oil, like this. This is the result of cooked rice. Extra ingredients are mushrooms, parsley, red, green, and orange peppers, and chicken with onion. I fried chicken with onion on the furniture. I'll put the mushroom and the parsley in the pan, fried with chicken and onion. Like this. Then I put the mix of peppers. I made a mix of tomato pasta with lemon juice and water. This is sauce of paella. I make glasses with saffron and cooked boiled water. Put on the top of the rice like this. Then you mix the rice with the chicken, onion, and mix of peppers. This is a delicious rice meal. Hopefully I enjoyed Mr. Hami Hami show. I'll see you next time on Mr. Hami Ham. Bye bye. See you guys. Don't forget.